Hey guys, you guys, today's Max, and you guys have to guess who I am. So comment down below.
Who do you think I am?
I'm doing the lookalike challenge.
Let's get started.
So I'm also sick too. So and I'm gonna be doing the lookalike challenge. I'm gonna be looking like a celebrity, and you guys have to guess who I am. So comment down below. Who do you think I am? So yeah,
I don't know how to use makeup, so this is like a long shot here. So. I think this is my
So I just like put on whatever this stuff is called, and I think it looks pretty good so far. Yeah. Okay, so next they have. Well, I don't have that kind of thing, like eyebrow thing, so I'm just gonna like wing this off and like put on black eyeshadow for this. So,
oh god.
Oh my god.
Ooh. I'm about to go to school like this tomorrow.
And you know what I just realized?
It's one person.
It's not like five different people, because if it was, that'd be too complicated for me, and I could not do that. Okay, I am done with my eyebrows. Ooh, my eyebrows are up pretty. Okay, the next thing they have is blush. Which one is the blush? Let me get. So blush is like right up here. This is starting to look good on me.
I think I should start wearing makeup.
So that is my blush, my eyebrows, and my whatever this stuff is called. That's on my face right now.
Okay.
Oh my eye. I mean, I don't even know where my eyeliner, is. I don't wear eyeliner, and this is like gonna hurt my eyes. Let's see what color she's wearing. She's wearing purple eye thingies. I should put on this first and then. Okay. So I'm done with this, my eyes and everything. Now I'm going on to the lipstick. So I think I should be using this one, but she's wearing red lipstick. And apparently I can't find the red lipstick. And I'm too lazy to look for it. So okay, so I think I'm done with her face. Oh my god, it looks so beautiful. I look exactly like her. Oh my god. So, wait, my hair. Oh my god, I forgot the hair. Okay, my hair probably gonna be like retarded. So, I don't have my hair. So, here, and then there's a huge clip in here. It's like a big clip. Like that. Oh, her hair's. My hairstyle for her is okay. Okay, and I also have like a dress on that she has. So, okay. This is the dress. La Vida putting on?
La Vida perfume.
I've seen the future, and nobody has time for anything. So, what do you say?
I don't know how to pronounce perfume, so.
If it doesn't work out,
okay.
You can go back to your house.
And I think that is it. So. So, guess who I am? Because, like, I'm like the best person that you could think of. Well, I look like I'm like the best person you could think of. My hair and everything. So, like that. And yeah, comment who do you think I am? Okay. So that was the challenge, and yeah, so bye. Today is Max, and there will be a new video up soon this week. Bye.
Not after my cart disappeared. If you got a problem, step to the office. Matter of fact, never mind. Talk to the kiosk. You have no idea. That's why they call me B-Dot.